We are celebrating Hispanic History Month tonight. The Diocese of Scranton is using radio to reach Hispanic worshipers.
A weekly program spoken in Spanish is now helping make the connection. WBRE 28, WIOU 22. Eyewitness News reporter Mark Hiller takes a look and listen.
Levantó el libro y dijo, esto es palabra de Dios.
What you are hearing is history in the making, the first ever locally produced Spanish Catholic radio program in the Diocese of Scranton. The weekly broadcast is the brainchild of the program's facilitator, Jose Flores, who serves as coordinator for Hispanic ministry in the diocese. Flores had an epiphany of sorts when he moved to northeastern Pennsylvania in 2020.
I realized that the radio could be a good tool, a good means to get to people, and evangelize through it.
The 26-year-old Flores developed the one-hour Spanish spoken program on Saturdays to essentially discuss Catholic faith fundamentals. To do that, he needed a little help, which Flores found in some fellow Hispanic worshipers at St. John Newman Parish in Scranton.
He approached us and told us about the idea and said, oh, I will join, excellent.
Rufino Cano and his wife are two of the radio team's five members. None of them had radio experience, including Flores, when they took to the microphone for the first time in mid-August.
Tell me about what it felt like.
Nervous, of course, but at the same time, we were all excited.
We were very nervous that first day, and we don't know what expect, what we want to say. And we were just trusting.
Antes del año 70, después hacia el año 70, después de Cristo, fueron los evangelios de Mateo y Lucas.
Cano took a leap of faith as a first-time radio co-host, recognizing the need far outweighed any apprehension he may have.
In the past, the diocese didn't know about the reach of our culture and how it's expanding year after year.
The radio team meets weekly to plan their next radio broadcast. September focused on books of the Bible and their importance. The team has also taken up topics like matrimony as both a sacrament and vocation.
My sister-in-law came up to me and she said, congratulations. I said, it's not my birthday. She said, we all listen to you guys and the radio is so beautiful, it's so rich, man. We learn. I said, it was for me the answer, like the people need this. Like
we have gotten to people that we had no idea we could have.
Flores says in time the broadcast may include live callers, but in the meantime, he and his fellow broadcasters hope their message is received so that they may build a bridge of spirituality in the Hispanic community. A personal impact Flores describes in two words.
Very meaningful, definitely, to be able to be an instrument to get to people and share the good news and share the gospel with them.
Buenos días, muy buenos días. Dios te bendiga a ti que nos escuchas una vez más.
Celebrating Hispanic heritage in Scranton, Mark Hiller, 2822 Eyewitness News.